Lonely first 2 days of the MLB draft. This player's wait is finally over. While being selected is a major milestone, new draft. Hold up, let me get up in it now. I'm here to win it now. LOGIC, I'm feeling free. I'm finna bring it now. If you know the words, take a step back and sing it now. Never thought I'd have to, but I keep the windows tinted now. After impressively finishing out his draft year in a development league, this prospect has been sent to open the following. This new player meets his AA coach for the first time and receives some sagely advice about what it takes to be successful outside of the gym or field.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Opening night here in this brand new season between the Birmingham Barons and Birch Smith gets the call to pitch here on opening day in front of the hometown. Into the box, Adam Turner. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
We're facing up there.
He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Smith isn't really known as the kind of starter that goes deep into games. It's not that he isn't capable, I'm sure. He just hasn't been that guy that works deep into games with regularity.
Matty V, I'm not sure it's this guy's fault, but I think it's more the fault of the metrics and the way we look at pitchers now, trying to limit the number of pitches and the number of appearances they have with particular guys in the lineup.
Down low, and the plot thickens here. 3-0.
Hey, here we go. Come on now. One time.
We're up by him.
Line to the right side. But this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first out. Time now to give you a look at the batting order for the visiting squad. Mark, what do you have on this lineup as they go for their first win?
Well, Matty, you take a look at this lineup filled with young bloods, just young guys, hungry, aggressive, trying to do damage and move traffic to both gaps. Line to line power up and down this lineup. Should be interesting to see if this pitcher.
Stepping in, Felipe Pinheiro, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Pinheiro.
0-2 count. Here's the pitch. pulled the string on him there as this is popped up back behind second. Corona backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. A chance now to take a look at how the home team lines up in this one. Nero, give us what you have on this lineup as they start a new series.
Matty, you take a look at this lineup. I find myself thinking back to my playing game.
Ready for another chance? Adam Turner.
All right, come on
first
now.
First pitch
let
coming. Here it is. In there for strike one, 0-1.
Now, I'm sure these infielders know it, but this hitter can burn down the baseline. So if he puts a ground ball in play, the defense is going to have to make a perfect turn to turn two.
And it's 1-1.
1-1.
The 1-1. 1-2 now. Here's a fastball in on the fist, and that'll even things up at 2-2.
Hey, let's go, big fella.
The 2-2 doesn't get the zone. Count full now.
Got to execute a good pitch right here. Runner at first is probably going to be on the move, and you got one of the better hitters on their team up at the plate.
And he fouls this one off.
Come on, baby. See it, drive it.
Ready with the payoff pitch. Lifted the other way out to left center. Oliver is after it. He makes the running play. Two down. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Tony Putnam. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time.
Putnam.
Tying run at the plate, the 0-1. Now a flare out to left center. Quick has got it, and the side is retired. Coming to the plate now, Adam Turner. He flew out in his last at-bat. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. There's a fastball to start him off, but that misses for ball one.
With two outs, they're not playing him to bunt here, and he didn't show it there, but I wouldn't be surprised if he wasn't at least thinking about it. He handles the bat pretty well, and he can definitely run.
2-0 now.
Come on, big guy.
Outside, 3-0 now. Victor Ortiz would be next. Liner toward right center. Oliver is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Stepping up to the plate, Marcel DeWitt. He singled his last time up.
Marcel DeWitt.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Turner on the move. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Now in the box, Dennis Fernandez. He'll start things out here in the home fifth, and it's been tough sledding for this lineup through the first half of the game.
Yeah, they haven't had any momentum going to the plate so far in this one, Matt. They need something to break their way and wake them up a bit.
Be nice to get these fans involved at some point as well.
The designated hitter.
To the plate now is the designated hitter, Pablo Camacho. He's 0-for-1 thus far. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Marquez is there, and he makes the catch for the... Ready once again, Adam Turner.
Number 32, Adam Turner.
First delivery to him on the way.
Hey, you got
back
it.
Up the middle and in for a base hit.
Hey, nice hit that away.
And that right there was his first double-A base hit. I would imagine he's got to feel pretty good.
Hey,
digging
on,
in once again, Adam Turner. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game.
Adam Turner.
Hit hard down the right field line, but foul.
Hey, one time right now.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. high in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Oliver has it in his tracks, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Now to the plate, Pablo Camacho. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
And he's going to make it. The winning run at third with nobody out.
Other than a home run, there aren't a whole lot of better ways to start an inning than a triple. Pretty good chance.
It was mostly pitching and defense in this one, but the man you see here made some noise with the bat, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Well, everyone wants to get their season off on the right foot and feel like all the hard work during the offseason and spring training has paid off. He came out here.
There is rain in the area, but we've been given the go-ahead. At the plate, Adam Turner. He'll get to take his first cuts here. First delivery to him on the way. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. Guys, we take a look at the home nine as they take the field tonight. They're coming off a good victory here in front of the home faithful on opening day.
Yeah, Matty, I know it's a long season, but they were able to win the opener, and nothing would be sweeter if you could get in your car today and drive home 2-0. This is a big game. This is a nice little momentum either way. Another win here, and they're going to be feeling great about where they're at.
And that is where the wheels pay off as he's able to make it into second with a hustle double. In now, Bruno Maraville. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Here now the 2-2.
Bruno Maraville.
Hit in the air to straightaway center. Moving under it, Turner. One out. And with that, here's a glance at the starting lineup for the home squad. What's the key for a home victory tonight, Vero?
Matty, this lineup's got to be willing to adjust. They cannot stay staunch and try and...
Now at the plate, Marcel DeWitt, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
DeWitt.
High in the air out to center field. Turner has a read on it. Two down. Now at the plate, Adam Turner. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
And that's been their only hit so far in this one. They've been dealing with some really great pitching in this game.
The windup and the 0-1. Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. And he's keeping it down here, and that's a called strike two.
Yeah, right there, it's tough to be able to dive out over the plate. I know it's a pitch people think you can get to, but after you're pounded in twice, that ball looks like a foot outside.
Here's the pitch on 2-2. Swing hard liner to left center. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit.
Boy, that's something you see often in batting practice. Guys using the whole field there, D-Row.
Stepping in, Adam Turner. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth.
Attaboy.
First pitch on its way. Here's a blooper out toward left center. And that's going to fall for a base hit. And the run is in to score from second. It's a 3-2 ball game. So now time will be called as we're going to get a visit from the pitching coach here as he'll hope to settle his guy down. Into the box now, Pablo Camacho.
The designated hitter, Pablo
Now the 0-1. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And the go-ahead runs in to score on the sac fly as this is now a 4-3 ball game.
Great work to do a job right there. He's not a big power bat, so he was looking.
At the plate, now Adam Turner. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. A bouncer to the left side, scooped up. And they will not get him at first as he's able to leg out the throw.
And a nice job here to come in and slam the door. That's his first save of the season, but it certainly won't be his last.
And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ball game.
4 runs on 10 hits, no errors.
It's time for baseball now as the show's tour of the minors continues with a stop in the Southern League. Game. Hank Gutierrez, a right-hander from the Empire State, gets the starting assignment here. Dan Plesac, what do you got?
Hey, we're looking at a guy that knows how to pitch. Last year, his ERA was just under 3.5 for the season, and I would imagine going into the offseason, he's looking to better that, and hopefully he gets off to a good start. And we'll see if that starts in this one today.
Fellas, you take a look at our homestanding ball club as they come into this one tonight. They come in feeling good as they're 2-0 to start the new year.
Yeah, Matty, both the first two games of this series have been nail-biters, but they've been able to find a way to win. And if you're going to the postseason, you need to be good in one-run games.
No doubt about it, D-Row. They always say, hey, it's easy to win those blowout games, games that get out of hand, but they've been...
So stepping in, Adam Turner. He reached on a single in his first try.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard.
This ball's down, and that could bring in a run. And this one bounds around against the wall. And the runner will score from second.
Here's another look at it right here as he drives it right between the two outfielders, heading towards the right center field wall.
So digging in now, Adam Turner, already 2-for-2. He'll look to add on right here.
Hey, come on, let the big dog eat, buddy.
Hoping to keep it tied, here it comes. Here's a weakly hit fly ball off to the left side. And that's in there, base hit. And not in time as the run scores. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second. So the lineup flips over and digging in. And Bruno Maraville. He flew out in his last at bat.
Maraville.
Hit in the air toward the gap in right center. And that'll get over the wall. So digging in to try it again. Dennis Fernandez.
The first baseman, Dennis.
Lifted into the air to shallow center. Corona onto the grass. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. So one run here on one hit, which was the home run. No errors, and no one left on base.
The center field.
Digging in, Adam Turner. He singled his last time up. Now a fastball to start things out. Didn't miss by a lot, but it's 1-0. That's wide, 2-0.
Looks like he's pitching pretty cautiously right here, but that happens when a guy's 3-for-3 on the day. Usually he's a guy you challenge a little bit more, but I guess he's earned some respect in this one.
And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
Boy, this guy is off to some kind of series, and he's one of the better road hitters in all of baseball.
Dan, some guys just have a knack for lightning.
Standing in, Felipe Pinheiro earned himself an RBI with a sack fly his last time at the plate. Easy fly ball into shallow center field. And 8 innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. So no runs or hits here.
Well, this one had its moments of drama and excitement. In the end, these guys came away with a victory and look on to the next one.
And tonight's one-run game comes to an end 6-5, the final. The Shuckers wrote an important sixth inning to victory in this one.
6 runs, 7 hits, 1 error, and 11.
The Stars. Garrett Ramirez is the man on the mound for the fourth game of the series. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Hey, this guy has a four-pitch repertoire, right? And those are a lot of nice options to have. You can go hard, soft. You can go in and out. And anytime you have four pitches, if you could throw them for...
And he'll lay out to make a spectacular catch. Wow. Now at the plate, Rodney Oliver has two hits in 11 trips for the series so far.
Oliver.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Chasing after is Delmonico. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning. For the moment now, let's have a look at the home team starting lineup. Mark DeRosa, tell us about this lineup in a daytime home contest.
Well, Matty, you take a look at...
Now batting, Dennis Fernandez. He went deep in the contest last night. Fly ball out toward left center field. After it is Delmonico. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Digging in, Adam Turner.
The center fielder, number 32.
First pitch coming. Here it is. First pitch fastball in there for a called strike.
See it, drive it. Let's
Esposito, the runner at first with two gone. That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
That's back-to-back pitches taken for strikes. Puts himself in a bad spot. 0-2. Let's see if he can battle back in this AB.
And on 0-2, he misses with a fastball.
Hey, get a good one here right now.
1-2 pitch is a slider that misses. 2-2.
That's a great take right there. Great pitch recognition to let that one go. Opposite handed, that's coming across the plate. You might think you got a shot to stay inside that one.
On the ground to the right side. He's got it. And the off balance throw is right there for the third out. And a high degree of difficulty on that one as the side is stepping up now Nelson Cortez. And their runners at the corners now.
Cortez.
And here's a ball out towards straightaway center field. Calling for it, Turner makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. But six runs here in the inning. Striding into the box, Adam Turner. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheel.
He pulls this one high and deep to right center field, but that'll be off the wall in right center, and the runner is in from second to third now, but he's safe as two runs come across to score away from the play.
Yeah, when that left his bat, I thought it was out of here for a three-run shot.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Tony Putnam, 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Turner sprinting after it. He gets there, and that's the second out. Leading off the inning, Adam Turner, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Adam Turner.
Up and away to start the inning. It's 1-0. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Tries to go the other way as this is in the air to left field. Pinheiro comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. At the plate, Adam Turner, and they're down to their final four outs here, Dan.
Yeah, it's not looking too good for them right now, Matt. Turner. They've got a significant hill to climb, but they've got to take it one bat at a time. A couple of guys get on, and then who knows what could happen.
The 0-1 behind 0-2 now. Marquez leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. And a check swing here, but he holds up far too late as it's strike three and the inning is over. One hit, one left. 8-5 today. The Biloxi Shuckers jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Garrett Ramirez gets the win on the mound, his first of the year.
Nine hits, two errors. They left eight.
The game's future stars are on display as Minor League Baseball. Dickerson, a right-hander from the state of Texas, is the man on the mound here. Dan Plesac, what do you got?
This guy had a year you'd love to forget last year. Look at that ERA, awfully ugly. We'll see if he can rebound and pitch much better. And if he doesn't, his spot in the rotation could be in jeopardy. It'll be awfully important that he gets off to a good start in this one.
Fellas are home nine as they begin play here this evening. It appears to be all systems go to start the new year as they've come out of the gates on a four-game winning streak.
Hey, Matty V, talking about a team that's on a roll right now, Diora. How about this? Through the first four games of this homestand, perfect 4-0. They've got their sights set, Diora, on some bigger and better things.
And you know what, Dan, right, and the fans feel it. You can tell there's an electric atmosphere brewing in this stadium right now, and hopefully it continues.
Reined in to second for one, but they won't get two as he beats the relay to first. Into the box now, Rodney Batty Oliver. Fifth. Mixed results for him in the series. Three Rodney for 14.
Oliver.
Lifted the other way out to left center. And he will make the play. Two away now. Watch me go to work, big business, no limits. So striding forward now, Adam Turner.
32.
First offering on its way.
Turner.
And he turns on this one and yanks it foul and back out of play.
He's certainly done an amazing job right here, grinding to get early two outs with the number two hitter and the middle of the order lurking. He would love to see 3-4-5 with no one on base next inning.
One ball, one strike, the count. Third inning, no score to this point.
Hey, get a good one. Get a good piece on it, huh? Let's go.
And there's
ball two
now.
Keep an eye out there, hey, attaboy. All right, one time, right here. Big hit right here. Here we go.
Oh, now here's a drive out to the alley. Legs churning. He's headed for second. Now this rolls all the way to the wall. And he'll make it into third here with a two-out triple. So that's his third triple of the year.
Yeah, that's not a ton, Matt, but
ready for another shot now, Adam Turner.
32. Adam Turner.
Come on, baby. Get your pitch up. Stay through it. Let's go.
Come on, baby. Get your pitch up there.
He's set. Here it comes.
Ball.
First pitch is a curveball that's inside, 1-0. Throw over to first, runner back safely.
Let it fly, let's go. Trust your stuff right here, let it fly.
Now a hard liner toward short. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly. And now time is called here as their pitching coach is going to pay a quick visit to the mound.
Hey now, here
standing
we go.
In, Adam now Turner. Batting. He singled his last time up.
Yeah, and they take another Turner. Single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield. He's going to wave them.
And he misses low with it, 2-0.
Got to find a way to execute either a good fastball down the way or flip something off speed for a strike. You cannot miss over the heart of the plate in these situations. The hitter is on high alert.
Hey, your pitch. He's coming to you.
Here's the 2-1 home. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
Well, two on, two outs, and he's got himself in a great hitter's count. He just has to be careful not to get too aggressive. A walk would be good here, too.
Now a swing, and he pops it foul behind the plate. And he will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire the side. So one run on. Ready now, Adam Turner. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yeah, we used to have a saying right here. You would stride to the plate for this AB trying to.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Nothing doing here this half. Striding in, Tony Putnam starting things for his side in the ninth as they face the improbable odds of trying to come back in this one.
Yeah, not a lot of hope for them at this point, but these guys know these bats still count, at least for their own stats. You can't mill in your chances as a professional.
I mean, that has to frustrate the guy on the mound right there. You get him down 0-2.
Well, baseball is a game of streaks and runs, so a four-game skid happens to even the best of teams. Fans, the key is they didn't panic or press. They just came out here, played their game.
Mellow made it right. I was damn bad. Now I'm on a jet for real. Got all this ice on me, baby. Told my protected chill. Sipping all this, my bad is on it. I want a couple million without a record deal.
A double-A hitting coach touches base with a new arrival to the team.